drinking ice cold Coronas and sex on the beach. All so close, but it's all out of reach. Weatherman said it's a cold one today. White snowflakes are headed my way. Outside my window is a cold reality. An old man winter said it's 30 degrees. Someday my ship will come to carry me there. Back to the land of island fair. Pearl white beaches, ice cold Mexican beer. Sound of the waves so loud and clear. Back every day, if just in my mind, a warm sandy beach and some bright sunshine. Hear Key West calling out my name. No, I'm never gonna be the same. Outside my window is a cold reality. Snow-covered hills looking back at me. An old man winter said it's 30 degrees. Snow-covered hills looking back at me.
Grateful to my friend Joe Capozzi for enabling me to play it for Jeff one more time back in the spring up in Pennsylvania. That was a special moment for me. And anyway. He grew up in Pennsylvania, raised on rock and roll. Something in the music reached him deep down in his soul. And over time the music changed him. He knew he'd never be the same. That's when he received his calling to be a keeper of the flame. The power of this music, he knew that it was real. The way that it spoke to him, the things it made him feel. And he shared this gift with others so they might feel the same. He became rock's champion and a keeper of the flame. A keeper of the flame, a guardian of the fire. He kept that light burning for others to admire. Though the music lived inside him, he wasn't seeking fame. He was perfectly contented to be a keeper of the flame. One day he heard a new sound from a man from Mobile, with crazy Caribbean stories and a new laid-back appeal. He was Trop Rock's standard bearer before it had a name. And he brought it to the masses as a keeper of the flame. A keeper of the flame, a guardian of the fire. And he kept that light burning for others to admire. For the music lived inside him, he wasn't seeking fame. He was perfectly contented to be a keeper of the flame. In the years that followed, his crowd of listeners grew. He shared his gift with many and his love with a lucky few. Listeners and performers owe so much to just one name. He's our own Jeff Allen, and he's our keeper of the flame. A keeper of the flame, a guardian of the fire. And he keeps that light burning for others to admire. Though the music lives inside him, he's not seeking fame. He's perfectly contented to be a keeper of the land. Though his voice is silenced, his spirit still remains, and he'll always be our champion and our keeper of the flame. God bless you, Jeff.
Welcome back. I hope you've enjoyed the show so far, and I want to talk to you for just a minute about Mike Miller's song, The Keeper of the Flame. He wrote that song about DJ Jeff, and we can all honor his memory by keeping the flame going, by supporting Trop Rock Music, buying CDs, hiring guys to play at your events and house concerts and Parrot Head clubs, and just, you know, doing your best to keep the music alive and keep DJ's Jeff dream. He wasn't around us for very long, but he made a big influence on us, and Beachfront Radio has been a great supporter of Trop Rock Music, and you need to listen to the music on the Beachfront Radio and support it in any way you can. You know, email them and tell them that you enjoy the show, and give suggestions. And if you find new talent, you know, bring them on board, because it's all about keeping the flame going. And we can all do that in honor of DJ Jeff. So until next time, keep on trop rocking.
Coming up next, one third of Tropical Soul, one third of Girls Rule, one half of Copper Sky, and 100% of Heather Rocks.